Good afternoon. I am Tanvi Soni from Elphinstone College, studying in class SYBSC, has prepared a presentation on wild animals of India for the Wildlife Week, which is from October 2nd to October 8, 2020. Today, my topic is wildlife conservation. In this topic, we are going to study two of the topics: role of wildlife conservation and principles of wildlife conservation. Starting from the main topic, wildlife conservation. Now, what is meant by conservation? Conservation is the wise use of natural resources without wasting them. Today, wildlife conservation has evolved into a science, but its goal remains essentially the same: to ensure the wise use and management of renewable resources. Given the right circumstances, living organisms that we call renewable resources can replenish themselves indefinitely. Saving natural resources but with no consumption of them is another means of protecting or saving a resource, which is called as preservation. Both preservation and conservation are necessary to sustain resources for future generations. Now, what are the roles of wildlife conservation? Here are some. It promotes pollination and continuity of native plant species. It provides medicinal value, aesthetic benefits. It is also fun and entertaining. Protection of biodiversity and endangered species. Protecting ecological stability and balance. It also can enhance food security. These are the most fundamental roles of wildlife conservation. Coming to the topic, principles of wildlife conservation. Developing a wildlife policy, drafting clear and understandable legislation in a participatory way, adopting an integrated and multidisciplinary approach, avoiding legislative overreaching, ensuring clarity in the institutional setup and interinstitutional coordination, involving local communities and the private sector in wildlife management, guaranteeing public participation in decision making, establishing a system for information gathering and monitoring, requiring management planning as a prerequisite to formal management, sharing management responsibilities between central and local authorities and with local communities, providing for international cooperation where multinational decisions making and coordination are needed, using species-based approach, using an area-based approach, involving local stakeholders in wildlife conservation, protecting wildlife from harmful process and negative impacts of other land uses, defining and regulating different types of wildlife use and of hunting, accurately identifying game and non-game species, providing for an adaptive, science-based determination of hunting quotas. These are the few principles of wildlife conservation. Thank you.